Dupont Circle for years has been doing First Friday Dupont Gallery Walk. So every first Friday of the month, we open up. For us, it's always the new exhibition that we're having a brand new opening. But there's other galleries, arts groups, even embassies that open their doors, and they have different types of programming. We have new exhibitions every month, and we are featuring local artists, DC-based artists, as well as international artists, side by side.
I love the variety always. I love the three opening nights that they have for First Fridays at Hillyer, so that's good. I love that there's variety. All the artists are super awesome, and Jackie and Rives are a couple of my absolute favorites.
The work here is a series of 9 drawings, graphite drawings on black Tyvek, that I did at a residency at Anderson Ranch last fall. And so I started thinking about the ideal situation in which they would be shown. And so I started designing a space for the works that kind of controlled the environment, as far as the space, the lighting, and kind of the overall mood.
Multimedia artists, I like to create projects that can involve, you know, sculpture, painting, but non-traditional materials. So obviously this one was all about dressmaking. I really believe that you know, that we should have equality in the church for women, and that we should allow equal you know, an opportunity for women to become priests and obviously pope. And usually I like to take projects that have a social implications, but that have some personal significance to me. It's very nervous because originally when I conceived of the project, I really didn't know how people would take to it, that people might be offended. A lot are ready to participate, a lot of encouragement, and obviously I've had some pushback from some people, but nothing too awful.
Be excited and go see all the art that's in DC. There's so much to choose from, and there's so much going on all the time, so I feel really lucky and blessed to be in DC looking at art. Yeah.